Vortex. A vortex mixer or vortexer is a simple device used commonly in laboratories to mix small vials or tubes of liquid. In a cell culture and microbiology laboratory, they may be used to suspend cells. In a biochemical or analytic laboratory, they may be used to mix the reagents of an assay or to mix an experimental sample and diluents.
Operation. It consists of an electric motor with the drive shaft oriented vertically and attached to a cupped rubber piece mounted slightly off-center. As the motor runs, the rubber piece oscillates rapidly in a circular motion. When a test tube or other appropriate container is pressed into the rubber cup or touched to its edge, the motion is transmitted to the liquid inside and a vortex is created. Most vortex mixers have variable speed settings and can be set to run continuously or to run only when downward pressure is applied to the rubber piece. Recommended features of a vortex mixer for use in district laboratories. 1. Variable speed control. 2. Preferably providing vortex mixing and gentle shaking. 3. Option for unattended use for longer continuous mixing of samples. 4. Heads must be made of chemically resistant treated material that will not absorb fluids and can be easily decontaminated and cleaned should a spillage occur. 5. Stable base that holds the mixer securely on the bench and prevents it vibrating during the use. Key components: electric motor, drive shaft, cupped rubber piece, on and off switch. Maintenance. After each use, wipe down the mixer with a soft cloth. Do not immerse the unit or pour liquids over it as electrical shock may occur. Clean up any spills immediately, taking the proper precautions. If required, the shaking head may be removed. First, disconnect the vortexer from the power source and then remove the combo cup head by holding the housing securely while pulling up on the head. The head may then be cleaned with a mild detergent. Be sure the head is thoroughly dry before replacing it on the unit. The motor and shaking mechanism in the vortex mixer usually require no routine maintenance or lubrication. Calibration. Calibration of speed and time must be performed as per manufacturer instructions. Calibration is required annually, traceable to NPL. Safety. Don't use glass tubes with any cracks or broken rims to avoid any injury. Control the speed based on need to avoid the spillage. Be aware of aerosol formation during vortex process and hence while using any infectious material should always be properly covered. Disconnect the vortex from power source before attempting any cleaning or maintenance procedures.